Hey, CrossFit Advanced. Here we are for Friday, end of the week. Friday, WOD Explained, October 11th. And what we have today is a short Metcon. So we're going to work some Olympic lift variations. And so we're going to start with a skill review, 8 minutes on the tall snatch. The tall snatch is a funky little movement that's going to help you guys increase your ability to pull under the bar, to get down under the bar and sink low into that bottom most part of a snatch, which ends up being the very bottom of a overhead squat position. So the coach is going to take you through. There's a video on the website that explains it well. It's funky in the sense that you don't get to any little dip and drive first. You know, you don't get to dip below. You don't get to dip before you shrug and drive that bar up. So that is very odd for us because we like to get that little help, right? You know, us CrossFitters, if you ask anybody out there, they say we cheat like hell. So yeah, here we don't get to cheat with that. So after you spend 8 minutes reviewing it with PVC and maybe some empty barbells, it'll give you a good idea of what you should use for your buy-in, which is going to be 5 sets of 5 of the tall snatch. Now you're going to begin with lightweight and try to increase each round of those 5. Until either the speed and or technique starts to diminish. So the coaches will be watching like hawks. We're doing this with the idea of doing this is because we want the best technique possible out of everyone. It's not about how much weight if your technique sucks. We're not going to be that. We're not going to be those people that we see occasionally, not lately, but, you know, in years past, at other CrossFit competitions where, you know, the technique is just awful, okay? Things have gotten much, much better. Coaches throughout the CrossFit community are doing an outstanding job. So I don't know why I'm going on about this one. But not us. We are going to have very good technique because it's safe, and that's we want the best workout possible without getting hurt, right, I assume? So, anywho. Your WOD, your workout for the day, is going to be a short Metcon. It's going to be a 10-minute EMOM, every minute on the minute for 10 minutes, of 3 power snatches, and you're going to choose the weight. You're going to use the most weight you possibly can with perfect technique for a power snatch, and your coaches will review so you know what perfect technique is. It's really an explosive, fast-moving, it's a fast-moving movement. Sorry, that's what I was going to say. All right, so it's 3 power snatches followed by 3 to 5 burpees, and that's for you to choose. Try to decide on a number and stick with it as long as you possibly can, if not throughout the 10 minutes. So 3 power snatches, 3, 4, or 5 burpees every minute on the minute for 10 minutes. That's it. That's how we're finishing the Friday, the week with this Friday short Metcon. That's it. Have a great workout. Sorry.